How to Set Tab Stops in Word 2016 from the book Microsoft Word 2016 in 90 Pages by Beth Brown. Tab stops are used to exactly position text within a line, align data into columns to form a table, add a vertical line in text with the bar tab stop, include a tab leader with characters to fill the space before the tab stop. For example, the underscore characters are used to create a blank in a form, and dot leaders are used for a table of contents. Okay, so let's get started. Step 1, type your content. Type the text to be formatted with tab stops, separating data with tabs and ending each line by pressing Enter. Note that text will not appear aligned until after custom tab stops are set. Step 2. Select text to format. Place the insertion point in the paragraph to format one line of text, or select multiple lines when adjoining paragraphs are to be formatted. Step 3. Add tab stops using the ruler. If the ruler is not showing, click View Ruler on the ribbon. Adding tab stops is a two-step process. First, click the tab selector above the ruler until you display the desired tab stop. Screen tips indicate the tab type. Click the horizontal ruler to insert the tab stop, and then drag the stop to any position on the ruler. Repeat this two-step process for additional tab stops. The right tab stop is often used to align numeric data, the bar tab stop is great for separating data. Now we just need to add a left tab stop to better align our comments column. Let's get rid of the highlighting and remove the formatting marks so that we can see how great our formatting looks. And there we have our tab stops. Using the tabs dialog box, you can also double click a stop to display the tabs dialog box. From here, you can set tab stops and tab leaders. Let's create a short form. We'll select all three lines because we want the tab formatting to affect each line. First, we set the tab stop. Double click, select the leader, and there we have our form. Let's get rid of the formatting marks just to see how great it looks. And that's it. Tips: use tabs and tab stops, not spaces, to align text within a line. Do not use a tab to indent the first line of a paragraph. Use a first line indent instead. When it comes to extensive data, tabs and tab stops may be better replaced with a word table. That's it for now. To learn more about tabs, tab stops, indents, word tables, and more, check out my book, Microsoft Word 2016 in 90 Pages, available on Amazon.com.